Not only is San Antonio's tech industry booming, the salaries IT workers are making here are booming as well. According to a new study by the website Rent Cafe, the average salary of tech workers here grew by more than 16% over the last 3 years, the fastest salary increase of tech workers anywhere in the country. The average San Antonio IT employee now makes about $91,000 a year. The Southside could use a new community center, and Councilman Ray Saldana is hoping a community partner will step up and provide the $10 million or so needed to make it happen. Saldana says his intention is to build the center in the 78224 zip code. He says the center could house health services and youth programs. The Texas Senate has approved and sent to the House a controversial bill that would send doctors to prison for not providing life-saving care to a baby born alive following a bungled abortion. The bill would charge doctors with a felony and a fine. The bill's chances are uncertain in the House.